likely to date two people at once?
I was doing it, guys.
It's not a game, it's a rage game.
Family, if this is your first time here, you are welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell so you can get notifications each time I post. And as for my loyal returning subscribers, I say seven up to you. Thank you so much, people, for subscribing. I can see that my subscribers are growing, but slowly but surely. So guys, without any further ado, let's get into the video. So guys, in today's video, we are doing who's most likely with the love of my life, my everything, my sister, my best friend. Khonsi in the house.
Hi guys.
So guys, I have my sister here. We're gonna do who's most likely. And you know the rules of this game is that it doesn't mean we do these things, guys. It's just who's most likely. You understand? So please don't come after us. So we'll be using these papers. And then two will help us with the questions. We don't know the questions. It's just gonna come as a surprise. So yeah, guys, without wasting time, let's get into this video.
Wait, Kala, there's no, we don't know. It's either me or you.
Okay, yeah.
Or both of us. I'm gonna do most likely. Who is most likely to win lotto and leave their partner for good?
That's me.
That's me. That's so me.
Definitely you. Like, I kid you not.
Who's most likely to be the heartbreaker?
Yeah, it's me.
Who's most likely to go skinny dipping in the ocean? Who's most likely to join a cult?
A what?
A cult.
What's a cult?
I'm thinking Mama Church, but cult church, so.
I don't even know what's there.
It's you, friend. You know why I say that.
Yeah.
What was that?
Ufunimani,
and then you go that extreme. But I book out again, they tell you, Muti, is the name Pesham? But, like, do something so that you can get something in return.
Okay, Jelly, eat Gamma Lelon. Okay. I'll do that!
Yeah, why not? But I'm fine.
No.
I'm fine, I'm really desperate, but like. But I think it's you.
Mm-hmm. Most likely to name that kid something we'll make fun of.
Definitely.
Definitely. You guys can see.
Who's most likely to be drunk at work?
At work?
Yeah. Who is most likely to ditch their friends for a cute guy?
With no doubt.
Most likely to date two people at once.
Without a doubt. I won't do it, guys.
Most likely to do drugs.
Not me. It's not me.
Likely to go home with someone they just met.
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
But this one makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I think it's. I won't do that, but I'm most likely to.
I'm gonna justify it.
likely to have a one night stand?
So guys, we are using natural lighting, so it's a bit tricky, but either way, we're continuing with this video, so let me start.
Who's most likely to get away with murder?
Murder. But I'm not sure. Okay, no, it's fine. It's me.
It's you.
Most likely to marry a drug lord.
It's you. Thank you.
Hey, go over.
Most
likely.
Most likely to be late for her own wedding.
No.
It's you, babe.
Okay, yeah, it's me.
It's you.
It's me.
When no uti, I'd rather be late.
No uti.
No uti.
Yeah. I mean, I'm the bride, so.
Most likely to get a divorce less than a week into her marriage.
But I think Khunzi will be. Yes, why? Yes, why?
Why?
Why? Well, because I think she's most likely to get married first. So, Njie.
I have another question.
You are most likely to get, not most likely, you're gonna get married first.
Yes.
So
listen, it's about who will divorce, not who's gonna get married first. Ne? So when
two days
into the marriage.
Let's see.
I think nothing for you.
To argue with a police officer.
At least it's a woman.
Most likely to smash television for not being allowed to watch their favorite show.
I think it's crazy.
You know that.
Yeah, so it makes sense to be
walk naked inside the house just because they're home alone.
I think this is
both of us, yeah. Very much both of us.
Who is most likely to sleepwalk?
I think it's Khunzi.
It could be me.
Yeah. Possible, very possible.
It's not me, but it could be. Highly possible.
Who is most likely to get upset for the most stupid reasons?
Without a doubt. Because wow.
The drama was so
stupid.
Who is most likely to be always, who is most likely to always be heavy?
Wow. Yo.
Likely to forget important things.
I don't even want to say it, but
yeah, that's me. I agree.
Who is most likely to take care of the others when they are sick?
Me.
The mother of the nation.
The mother.
Who is most likely to be sensitive? Who is likely?
Yeah.
Who is most likely to become a philanthropist?
What's the one?
Friends.
Something like that. Somewhere in that room.
Okay,
Who is most likely to become a philanthropist?
How? Okay.
Who is most likely to get a plastic surgery? Yeah, that's what you're so
good. Don't even finish, baby. I got you.
Who is most likely to worry about small things?
Yeah, that's true. But you don't show it.
Who will most likely be unable to keep a secret just for 30 minutes?
I don't know. Let me just play. My English is in doubt. But I think it's you, right? It's me. Yeah, it's you.
Who is most likely to remain calm during a storm?
I fear nothing.
Who is most likely to forget what they told someone?
Like 2 seconds ago.
Yeah, completely.
Who is most likely to be a daydreamer?
Daydreamer.
Who is most likely to eat cat food?
Cat food?
Yeah. Who is most likely to become a gossip columnist?
What does that mean?
Who is most likely to embarrass themselves at a meet and greet?
I think it's me.
Who is most likely to go to jail for something stupid?
I'm not sure.
I think it's you. What's up? For something stupid, I think it's you, friend. Go on, man.
Something stupid.
Yeah, no. Yeah.
Yeah. Nah, it's been too serious for me to go. Why, it's you.
Man. Yeah, because we can look cool. Yeah,
I'm
going to stop.
I think you would.
Yeah, I guess it's good, right? Ashamed as I am, but I guess it's me.
Who is most likely to have a disease named after them?
I think my name is Vieto.
Mine is what?
But also, let me tell my number to answer C4. Like, what are you doing?
Who
get your part. Yours is longer, so mine makes sense.
That makes sense.
So, yeah.
Who is most likely to abandon their room because of spiders?
That's easy.
Who is most likely to win a fat contest?
With no face!
No.
Who is most likely to fall off a tree? Who is most likely to stalk their celebrity crush?
Already? Guilt.
Who is most likely to lock their key in the car?
I think that's me.
Who is most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
It would be.
Who is most likely to kill a cheating partner?
Wow. Murderers.
Who is most likely to embarrass a friend in public?
I need to move on. I know.
I wouldn't.
So guys, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't subscribe to my channel, please do. I'll see you next time.